This field study, which we take us to the reality of what a teacher and teaching are all about. The observation experiences that we have done is to make us aware of teaching attitudes, beliefs, and classroom practices that are effective in teaching and learning by witnessing up close experienced teachers in the actual teaching learning situations. The field study is an educational technique which makes the educational process more active, helps the future teacher to work in real situations and to develop skills, competencies, and positive attitudes through activation of their existing ones. Nevertheless, implementation of this technique requires very good planning and enough time. It provides us with an opportunity to practice skills or techniques that cannot be carried out elsewhere. It immerses a future teacher to actual classroom situation and learning environment where direct observation of teaching learning episodes that focus on the application of educational theories learned in content of pedagogy courses. We have then to observe on learners' behavior, motivation, teachers' strategies of teaching, classroom management, assessment in learning, among others, shall be given emphasis.